Hip hop is real, no bars in the building, K-Shine.
Yo, yo.
What's going on?
Yo, I'm chilling, man. Getting ready for Summer Madness, man. You know.
Yo, real quick, I spoke to Nate Burleson, remember the football player?
Yeah, yeah, salute to Nate.
I spoke to him the other day again. You know, he shouted you out again for the
day. Yeah,
classic moment.
Yeah, man, salute to Nate. I'll never forget that, man.
Yeah. Watching your spirit and all that. So, how's the vibes right now, man? I'm coming out with a serious face, like, you know, you're not playing, you're not here to play nothing, like.
Yeah, it's just like, I want to have fun, but, you know, my opponent is just strategic, man. And he tries to make shit out of nothing. You know?
Okay.
So, I can't really, you know what I mean? Gotta watch what he be trying to, you know what I mean? Weird shit,
though. So, you think y'all Hollis trying to build a narrative?
Yeah, I'm talking about as far as the face-off. You know?
Okay.
So, I can't really say, because then he's going to try to build a narrative and think he's got an angle, and you know what I mean? And
yeah.
Weirdo shit, bro.
And you just want to rap.
Yeah, it's fine, bro. Don't worry about what I got. Come up with you. I'm trying to figure out what I'm about to say, what type of time I'm on. Like, hey, bro. Rap.
Yeah. And the last time I saw you, if I'm not mistaken, was the 212.
Yeah.
Where with Luke?
Yeah.
You anxious? You excited? You.
Yeah. Yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
And
and this is one of the matches, you know. He's a legend, man.
Yeah, nah, he's not no slouch or nothing like that. He's one of them ones.
I ain't say that, I just say he's a legend.
Yeah.
Say he's a legend, that's right.
And obviously on the 2-on-2, there was a limited crowd, but now we about to have about like 2,500.
Yeah, that's
your element.
That's
yeah.
That's my type of, you know, that's my type of my element. You know what I'm saying? Like you said, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's where, you know, I shake them buildings, bro. I get comfortable up there, man. I get in the zone up there, man. I love that shit, man.
Mm-hmm. That's also, you know, because Hollow's a performer and all that, so he wants the crowd and all that. So, who do you think the crowd favors more? You're not even worried about that.
I'm definitely not. I was about to say that. Yeah, I'm definitely not even thinking about none of that. Like, I'm just coming to do what I need to do, say what I need to say. I don't even care what he got to say. You know what I'm saying? Like,
you just focus.
You want to come play victim? Like, man, listen, man, stop it.
Do you think and there's no chip on your shoulder or anything like that after your last battle or anything? You know, you've been away for a little bit and things like that.
Nah, hell no, man.
Okay.
It was just about these niggas keep saying they want to do the match, not want to do it at URL, want to do it at RBE. They don't like the URL. It's
a lot.
Yeah, like, you know, with the two opponents, both of them doing the same shit. I mean, so that's what the only holdup was. You know what I mean? Those was already in the works. But then, you know, Daylight goes over there and you see what happened.
Mm-hmm.
And then him, you know, I guess he did his thing against Rum, I guess. So that's where we at with it.
And now we're here.
Yeah.
But other than that, there's no personal bad blood or anything like that. You just don't like the mind games, I guess, then?
Yeah, like it's You'll see, man. I wish, you know, I'll chop it up with you often.
Yeah, of course. I know. Yeah, so you just.
Yeah.
I mean, but you already ready. The rest of the card, obviously, we know the nostalgia with Mook and with Reed and things like that.
Dope card, man. I can't wait, man. Dope card, man. Mm-hmm. Hope Summer Madness.
Yeah.
Even this me and Hollow battle was dope both ways. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
It's a dope battle.
Like you said, he's a legend in his own right and things like that. It's
definitely.
Yeah. Also, the younger guys, the new era and all that, they got the Civil War at the end of the month. They're saying that's the real Summer Madness.
Yeah. Why is my name Summer Madness? Why is my core Summer Madness?
Have you been paying attention to the new tournament, Ultimate Madness 4? Or you just
been
locked?
Trying to catch it, honestly.
Okay, okay.
I just couldn't.
Yeah, yeah, been locked.
Not for no funny reason.
Yeah, yeah, I got you. Life ahead.
Yeah.
Things like that. Are you locked in all the way, or you still got some things you want to fine tune with follow?
Oh yeah, I'm good. I know exactly where I'm going.
Okay, the direction and all that. Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Does it get easier each battle to prepare, or does it, like, each person is different?
Yeah, everybody, you know, in certain ways, it's not just about the line, it's certain ways you gotta beat certain people. Right?
Okay.
Everybody's different. Hollow's one of the most unorthodox opponents that I probably gonna have to face. You know what I mean? But I'm just like, what I do, you know what I mean?
Yeah. And so when you're writing, so obviously when you're writing for someone like Hollow,
yeah.
Like, I guess when you're writing, you obviously got respect for him.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So you're going,
man, got respect for the culture, man.
Okay. So you're not, so in that essence, you're not gonna come fuck around, obviously. You never do.
Respect for the culture.
Got you. I got you. To put your best foot forward. You got anything? He's locked in, locked in.
I'm about to go crazy, man. I'm chilling though. I'm trying to be like, just do the vibe of coming in. I don't want to talk about the mask. I don't want to do, I mean,
yeah.
The walk up shit, like, it's just too much wish. I don't want to be here. Like, this mad goofy shit.
But like you said, that mind games and narratives and all that, just.
So that's why I kept pushing, like, yo, we coming to rap. Stop trying to just rap. But I'm extra. I'm doing the extra shit.
I think, you know, he see that you're not on there, you know what I mean? You look like you're ready to kill those shots.
Yeah, it's all that stuff.
That's it, bro. That's it, bro. I'm going to come and do my job. That's it, bro.
Is Hollow, you think, you know, going to be one of your toughest opponents today, though?
Yeah.
He said you the second best performer in the game. You put yourself like 3-4 on the top performers. He going to show, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
That's that blitz up there on that stage and shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
That's him.
You care about, you know, coming out there, having to perform that whole big crowd, all that shit?
Nah. Except for, you know, I
last time you was on there, you put on that.
Yeah,
crazy,
man.
Crazy,
yeah, shout out the whole Houston crowd, man. That Houston, yo, man, I fuck with Houston so much, man. They keep it true, man.
Yeah.
And they be giving niggas chances, man.
Yeah, they
let you get comfortable. They let you, you know, get in your groove.
Get in your zone, yeah.
On your show, you know what I mean? I fuck with Houston. It's dope, man.
I mean, you know, going back in there again, man, is that one of your favorite crowds?
Yes, definitely, man. I know he probably going to go in there and do a bunch of Houston blondes and flips and win the crowd over.
That's like a second home, you know what I mean?
I got you.
He
said a bunch of Houston lines there. Yeah.
I want home.
You know what I'm saying? Queens of Houston, you know how hollow, yeah, man. So, you know, his mom said he feels like he's battling at home.
You can live somewhere, but you got one home, you know what I mean?
100%.
You know, man, you know what home is.
100%. 100%.
And, you know, your focus right now, you seem like you have just a different level of focus to it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you just kind of really just know exactly who you are at this point. You know exactly what you're able to do.
I wouldn't say that, man. I'm still learning, you know. I'm just learning like everybody else, man. If I had a down pack, man, I wouldn't have to prove it. You know what I mean? So
yeah, that's real. Okay.
You know, I'm just trying to get better and get, you know, go to another level, man. See how far this shit goes.
See how far it goes.
That's it.
That's it. And I know outside of battle rap too, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, you know, how much you let the people know, but I know you've been working on a lot of different things.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, man. I'm trying to, you know, just
big
get
dog shit for real. Like,
yeah, man. I try not to, you know, I just try to make my moves. And
got you.
When it's time. You know, time is definitely everything. You know, and I learned that a lot. You know, trying to rush situations, speaking upon things before, you know, it happened, and then you end up looking crazy when it does. So, you know, I'm right now. I'm just putting all my ducks in a row. You know what I'm saying?
Nice.
That's it.
You know, you seem like you're becoming more of a businessman. You really understanding your brand a lot.
Knowing your worth and all that.
You know, you got to get it together, you know, at a certain point in age. You know,
nah, 100%. Real.
You
real.
Stop going around bugging out, you know. And you got to get your, you know, you got to take care of your family. You feel me?
Real shit. After this Hollow battle, would you be willing to do the tour too? Him and you and DNA against him and Lux?
Depending on how this go.
Okay.
Like I said, like starting to face off the vibe is where I feel like the battle is going to be like kind of awkward, but I'm still going to do what I do and try to, like, you know, surpass any weird shit I see, but it just, if it's too weird, I don't think so, bro. Like,
nah.
Yeah, like,
you don't feel like going through that whole shit all over again.
Like, yo, bro, this just right here just was like a little weird, like a little extra weird, bro. Like, behind the scenes.
Most weird. Oh, okay.
And like, yeah, mostly behind the scenes, obviously, because it's not on camera.
Yeah.
But before it was time to get on camera. It's shit.
Gotcha.
But it's also the vibe of, you know, we know what's going on, bro, and they keep making us, you know, be around each other. We don't need to be around each other.
Yeah.
I got
Gotcha.
That's one, you just want to rap.
Yeah, show up and do your job and leave. Yeah.
So the 2-on-2.
But that's what I'm saying afterwards. So if it's still weird after that, I know it wasn't that.
Gotcha. Nah, I think you and DNA, you know what I'm saying?
I think it's a great match.
We want to see that again.
I would love to do that, man. You know, that's beloved. One of them niggas, man. Hollow definitely, you know. Man, DNA, we do this, man.
Yeah.
This is our shit, man. You know?
Yeah, another, you know, I know you don't mind a little Hollow clashing and all that.
I would really just probably be as Hollow, man.
Yeah, because DNA, I know he.
But you know I'm going to have something on the tuck.
Of course, you got. He's going to have something for you, too, yeah.
What'd he say?
But he had a line for you.
Right now, that's how it is.
Yeah, right now.
It's like, I'll just rap to Hollow.
Yeah.
Unless you play.
Yeah.
But going between there, when it's booked, you know, niggas start to do different
things. Of course. Yeah, you're like, yeah. I need to hear this. Yeah,
because I remember for the locks and the dip session, I seen y'all all together, you know what I'm saying? But one thing about it, though,
I'm just talking shit. Yeah. Not just book. You coming, I'm coming.
Yeah, of course.
Like, you know what I mean? I'm just talking shit.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just about the match being booked.
Yeah.
Definitely.
I wear mine. I feel like it's fun. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't feel like it's.
Yeah, I think we need to see another shining DNA. I feel like both of y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all did that 2-on-2, you and Lou, him, you know what I'm saying?
Now coming back.
It's like y'all coming back together.
Yeah.
And bring that energy back.
Especially, that's definitely dope. And DNA's got way better. I got way better.
Yeah, exactly.
Hell yeah. Definitely.
New and improved.
Nah, that's fine. Continuously to show why you're one of the best in the game, man.
And I appreciate you guys, man.
I seen a few polls saying that, you know, I know you don't like that, but they kind of put him as underdog. I know you don't, you know what I mean?
It's crazy.
You don't like always being a favorite like that, but it's like.
Yeah, you ain't battling a while, so they're like, nah, Sean about to come back and kill.
Like, you know,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
I know you be like, yo, I hate that.
Yeah, I hate that shit, man, because I'm not really used to being, you know, favorite. They always saying I'm a loser, mm-hmm. You know, just go do what I gotta do, man. I try to block all that shit out, man. But this is one of those ones where, you know, trying to definitely come in there in shape, definitely give back on my old energy, back on my shit, man. You know?
That's real.
Yeah.
It's locked in, boy. Locked in.
You know, he's good type, though, man. This is going to be one of them ones for the ages.
Yeah, this is one of them explosive shots, man. Talk about the shit, man.
Cannot wait.
September 25th, get your tickets.
Yes, sir.
Caffeine, get download the app, whatever y'all got to do, because this is going to be one of them.
Well, up, if you can. Sean, you got anything you working on?
That? Madness, man. What he said, man. Get your tickets. Zip them up entertainment, man. Subscribe. Zip them up ENT. Build like that with all streaming platforms. Salute.
Music.
Yes, build like that. All streaming platforms right now, man.
Yes, sir.